Let's go.
Go take graduation pictures. This don't feel real, y'all, but it's real. Let me show y'all what I'm looking at. So I got this. It goes in here. Like, wait. Y'all see that? This gets attached in here like that. And then it hangs down. I love them. All right. I got a rope, guys. See this? And it's my little sash. You know what I'm saying? And that's in the box. This. So, I'm going to take y'all with me on the vlog to taking my graduate, my cap and gown pictures, because this is one to remember. Look what I got on for my cap and gown. I just got on this black tank top with these Nike shorts and some Adidas Crocs, guys. Real basic today. Mom told me to put on my jewelry, so I don't really know. I'm probably just going to wear this one. I'm just gonna wear this, y'all. Right here. My watch. I was gonna change the bands on my watch to, like, does y'all see that my watch is actually red? I don't need it to look red. I was debating on doing blue or yellow. Which one y'all think? For the cap. I feel like yellow would stand out more. Yeah, we're going to do yellow. We're going to do yellow with a black. A yellow with a black band. Because that never go out of style, duh. Y'all, my eyebrows look a little bit rough, so I'm about to arch them. I'm about to arch, like, you see that right there? Like, I'm about to clean up this, and I'm about to, like, clean up that, so that when I take my pictures, you won't really be able to see that. And I'm sweating, y'all, but I sweat all the time. I carry on a rag, if you don't know, because I be hot as fuck, but that's okay. I'm about to just show y'all what I be doing when I clean up my eyebrows, so y'all can see, like, this is how it looks before, and I'm gonna show y'all how it looks after, okay? First, you gotta clean them hoes, though. You gotta clean your eyebrows with peroxide or something like that, or alcohol. And then you gotta clean this. You gotta clean the pencil, because if that's dirty, your eyebrows gonna break out. You gonna get bumps and stuff, so don't do that. All right, this is how they look after. They not audit, because this razor is... I don't like this razor, but y'all see. And it, eyebrows are supposed to be sisters, not twins. So... this one look kind of thick. This one look a little bit thinner. But that's okay because they're sisters. Not twins.
You thought I was feeling you? That nigga a munch. Nigga a eater, he ate it for lunch. Bitch, on my body, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you? That nigga a munch. Nigga a eater, he ate it for lunch. Bitch, on my body, I get what I want, like. Get what I want, bitch, stay mad, let's keep it a beam. Wanna be mad, I be on the scene. Ass too fat, can't fit in a jean. Use my stitch, but it's not what it seems. I got that ready, I'm keeping it clean. Fucking with niggas that's toting a beam. Saying you love me, but what do you mean? Pretty ass fucking ain't like that I mean. Baddest bitch, are you shitting me? If you ain't a body, can't sit with me. I swear that these bitches my mini-me's. He wanna sex, niggas be dreaming. I'm from the X, niggas be scheming. I'm on their necks, niggas not breathing. I'm in a check, floating in emails.
You thought I was feeling you?
No. That nigga,
oh, that's my train.
Mm-hmm. Gotta wear my Jesus.
You recording?
Yes.
Okay, y'all, I just got finished getting dressed. Oh my gosh, look at me. And so we're gonna take some pictures. 2023 grad. Hey, let's go.
let's go.
Oh. Excuse me.
Yes.
Actually, I actually want to make a change. I'm so sorry about that. I want to do the brick background instead
of
the
gray. You don't have the brick background anymore.
Man, I don't got the brick background no more. So, yeah, I just finished my first set of pictures. And now I'm about to change it to some casual pictures. Let's go. Okay. So, hey, y'all. This is my second outfit change. And it's my casual look. Okay. I'm silly. All right, mom. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, oh, should I take it with this? Should I take one with this first?
Yeah. Yeah, and then take it out.
Okay, let's do that.
All right. Yes. Turn just a little bit this way. Put your hand on your hip. Okay. I'll turn this way. Put this hand on your hip. Turn towards me a little bit. Turn your whole body this way. There we go. And this 6 foot straight line. There we go.
I'm going to record myself like this. Oh, you look crazy. You take this stuff off. Y'all, these my brand new kicks, never worn. You know what I'm saying? Got the grass at the bottom, anti. Big graduate, big graduate. Hey.
Shoot.
Who graduated, Mark? I feel like I'm in 12th grade. He just likes you in the 12th grade, y'all.
She do.
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse me.
All right, y'all, I just got to the house. I got my bag of stuff. I just hung up my gown. Y'all seen how the pictures go? The man told me that the pictures probably gonna be ready around a couple days. So I'm waiting on that. I can put the pictures in here once I get them so y'all can see how they turned out. They was lit. I had a good time. I'm ready to graduate in a couple days. Y'all already know who it is. It's your girl, Camry Nashay. It's your girl. Motherfucking Camry Nashay back with another banger, graduating 2023 with a degree in political science. First set of pictures at my sign, Gibbs Hall. This is my building right here, Gibbs Hall, the littest building on Auntie campus. And I took my shoes off so they can stay fresh for my graduation, because I'm gonna have on these with everybody else that's there, I'm gonna have on the freshest pair. So I literally only done wore them twice to take two pictures or three pictures. And now I'm about to go take the rest of my pictures. So yeah, y'all ain't know how we coming, man. Yeah, better somebody. I'm kind of glad I waited. Is this some tissue? I mean, is the paper towel on my face?
No.
Oh, I'm kind of glad I waited to take my picture, because it's kind of quiet and it's kind of peaceful and private. I can move how I want to. And you could try to do the zoom effect, try to get the whole plot in my picture.
Yeah.
We should try to do them first. Let's do them first.
I was going to try to do anything.
Yes, because you're awesome. Yeah, like right here. I want to be like right here. So, my second set of pictures. And now we about to take a third set here. I dropped this. I don't like that this bench messed up. But it's probably gonna have to do. Maybe I remember this bitch since it's messed up. But okay, y'all.
But let me see.
Y'all, this is the last stop, y'all. Student center. It's the last stop. Ah, my knee.
All these damn robots.
Yeah, them deliver food. These are like these ones.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's Beyonce, yo, Beyonce, and they lingerie on that Chardonnay. It's going touchdowns on your runway. I'm Texas forever like Barbie and I'm Rambo and yo. I'm billionaire like John Jack, I'm Camo and yo. These thoughts can't lock me nowadays. You wish I was your pound cake. Boy, you know I look good at four. Wish I was your baby mom. Want me to come around and give you good karma, but no. We escalate up in this bitch like elevators. Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator.
Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator.